has vowed to do its best to end the fighting in Gaza as soon as possible and ease the humanitarian catastrophe there. The pledge came as Foreign Minister Wang Yi met a delegation from Arab and Muslim countries. The group traveled to Beijing on the first leg of a mission to press for a ceasefire in Gaza and more aid to displaced Palestinian civilians. Wang told the delegates that China supports the Palestinians in the struggle for their national rights and interests.